I come back today to drop a royal jewel upon each and every one of you. It is like a Ripley, believe it or not, type of story. You know what I'm saying? This is a heavy, heavy story because it has to do with revelations. Now, ain't that something? But in this story, I'm going to tell you who is the Antichrist. Now, you say what, babe? I am going to drop the Antichrist right in your lap, where you all sit back and say, does he exist? Is it truly there? Is there a motherfucker with horns and a tail? I am here to tell you. All the things of life is a mystery. And the things that you do not know truly exist on this world is, in fact, a mystery. Because everything is here. Do you understand what I am saying? I am giving you this person. I am letting you know early in the game, and who this person is. And we all know who he is. You heard of him. Every one of you that I speak, you know of him. Let the church say amen. Now you can say the 666, Lucifer's son himself, born in this world today, the Antichrist. Now, all of you, and some of you, like I told you, will go above your motherfucking pay scale. And even if I'm telling you, you still won't believe it. But all you got to do is just break the veil and look at it. Now, this boy was born from a princess that everyone loved. Everyone wanted her to be the best. Out of this family of dragons, she stood out amongst them all. And people all over the world adored her. But she broke the rule. And she got pregnant again. The princess had another baby. And this baby was of color. This baby was Egyptian. So they killed the mother and killed the baby. Some say. But if you look around the world and you truly understand who is the Antichrist, you look no further. Then the prince who soon will be king. He is the Antichrist. Look upon him and see who he truly is. You all knew who it was, but you want to not see what you really see. Like I said, I'm going to drop some diamonds on you. And once you see it, there's no turning back for you. Because see, everybody plays. There's no fence. No fence you can ride on. Fence that you can say I'm neutral. No offense. Everybody's in this. Renata. If you think I'm lying, ask her. She will tell you who is the Antichrist. And before I